What's going on, guys? The Great Ali here. Today I got Drew the 90's guy playing a best of five. If you haven't seen it already, we have our first set over on his channel. I'll leave the link in the description below. We agreed beforehand to start on small battlefield, and after that we'll just do random legal stages. Alright, game one, second set. Of course his up air doesn't connect. When are they gonna fix Pit's multi-hits? I think down air is a really good out of shield option. If placed correctly, it could even lead to a kill, as you saw I almost got. In our previous set, he must have killed me three times with Wonder Wing offstage. I'm a fool if I get caught by that again. I'm really happy with the buffs that they gave Pit in this patch. He doesn't throw out any Wonder Wings for no reason. Every Wonder Wing hits, so you just gotta respect it. Side beat the ledge, and Wonder Wing to take the stock. I think that's 3 for 3 now. Four for 4. I have to say, his movement with Banjo is on point. He knows the character well, and you just have to respect that so that you don't get caught up in his combos.
Or any kill confirms, of course.
That hit? Oh, no, no, not this time, bro. I get a little carried away with that side B at the ledge. Probably my biggest downfall.
Shh, don't tell anybody. Oh,
didn't snap the ledge. Should've went for an upper. Now the grabs. Honestly, leave a comment below on who you think has a worse grab, Banjo or Pit.
I love normal get up side B at the ledge. I don't know what it is, but everyone just always falls for it, and it's absolutely not a good option.
All right, game two. Let's see how this turns out. Pokemon Stadium 2? Imagine he left the hazards on? That would really suck. But he would never do that. Good job staying down, avoiding the arrow. Best part about side B at the ledge is you can mix it up. You can use a jump side B, you can normal get up side B, you can roll in side B. A little off of my combos today. He really uses the grenades perfectly to pressure in neutral. He's getting a little down air happy. You gotta watch out for those. Call them out. I'm telling you, they always fall for it. You know what it is? I think it just looks like a normal get-up option, so it's hard to predict. And of course, Wi-Fi. Sometimes I forget that Banjo has three jumps. Alright, game three. I think he's going to need to play a little more defensively if he wants to pull this through. But of course, I do think he has the ability to. Oh. that was anyone else, I remembered it. He's on his last stock. I'm rooting for him. I hope he can pull this through. Guess you can call me a fool. He's definitely gonna bring it back. It's looking like it so far. What? Oh man, thank God for super armor. I'm surprised I didn't die though. I thought Wonder Wing would have won that one. It's definitely last hit right now, last situation. Drew, those were some awesome games. Everybody go make sure to check out Drew, the 90's guy's channel. He's got the first set, and it was a good one. Thank you, Drew, for collabing with me, and I can't wait for our rematch. The more support you show my channel, the more content I will create for you.